another order. No, etheric order. I think that's right.
I can't help. to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. Here we are, Nachardak. The book we're after is right inside that door. Shall we get on with it? Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, to the boilers. Chardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal.
Unfortunately,
they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal this door with the control cube I gave you. I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find. Though knowing that Dwemer, I'd rather doubt it. These must be the great workshops of Nechardak. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. Looks like we'll need to lower the water level to make any more progress. Ah, good. Now we can see the a way to get that fixed.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, you leave the tree and cut down the corresponding parts, raising the water. There's a passage up there. We could reach it if the water level were higher. Water level this high, we can swim across the collapsed part of the passage to reach the other side.
Yeah.
You'll need to lower the water level before we can proceed any further. Yes, that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
Yes, champ. What do you need to take? Until
getting tired of waiting around in this muck. the kill. Good. I'll take this cube and we can be on our way. Watch out. Water's rising even higher when the pumps shut down. That was easier than I expected. Glad you were here to do all the hard work. With the cube I retrieved from the pumping pit, we should now have 5 cubes. Exactly what? You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers. Here, I picked up this cube for you. I thought I made myself clear the first time. The boilers in the Great Hall provide steam to the reading room upstairs, which we need in order to open the book's protective case. We need a total of 5 cubes, one to operate the pump in the Great Hall, the other 4 to activate the boilers. Shall we get on with it?
What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Very dangerous. These books are known to drive many people insane. Oh, good. Be sure to say hello to Hammer or aboard.
So. Another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.